Hi everyone, this is how to play eFootball 2025 Android with friend. First, you must know your friend ID. You can check on here. This is ID. Okay, after that, you need to add friend. You can click here. Click here. Send friend request. Search your friend ID. Send. Okay. In your friend phone, need to confirm. Click here. Accept. Yes, now you are friend in game. After that, you can play together. To play together, you can follow this. Click match. Friend match. One versus one. You can play without password. And for the team, if you will play with your personal squad, you can click dream. If you will play with real squad, you can click authentic. For example, I will use authentic because I will play with real squad. After that, click done. Create. Invite. Choose your friend. Click invite. Invite. In your friend phone, need to confirm. You can click on here. Enter. Enter. And you can click to match. After that, choose the team. If you ready, you can click next. Yes, it works. Okay guys, thank you for watching the video. Do not forget to like and subscribe. See you on the next video.